All right, today I'm going to work on syncing up the TRS with Serato DJ and a DVS setup. So make sure if you want to do this that you download the drivers for this TR8S on your computer from the Roland website and have them installed already, because if you don't, it won't connect to your computer, which is connected, as you can see, by a USB cable. Once that's connected, then you can turn sync on or off by pressing the mute button and turning it to the left, turn it off, or turning it to the right, turn it on. So mute and the little tempo knob there. Once it's synced, you can start playing a song. I've got Hold On by the Internet here, and you can tell that this is already synced by the blue sync button there at 117 beats per minute. And 117 beats per minute on there. If I change that, so it'll change that on the song as well. So I'm going to speed it up to 121, and I'm going to start off with just the kick. And now I'm going to start recording in here and get my cue, and I'm off, ready to go. Synced. So I can start adding in certain elements like hand claps and hi-hats. And take things up. Synced up and working.